No, the way the book is crafted is only one part, but there is a cause attached to it. I mean, I know that you took a decision to donate 50% of the proceeds to charity, particularly Impact, and I want you to say something about that.
Sure. I think I was just telling some friends of mine earlier that I'm on a personal journey in my own life wherein I want to quit my job and work with NGOs full time. I work with four at this point in time, fortunately in four different continents. It's strange. I don't think that's destiny. That's definitely coincidence. And I'm very, very moved by education. I'm also moved by the fact that women in India, especially those from impoverished sections of society, don't have as much of an opportunity. And Impact is an IIM-based NGO based out of Gurgaon that for the last 15 years has been teaching, giving primary education to girls in like the weakest sections of society, mostly in North to Central India. And given that this was a healing process, I felt befitting that I work with somebody. When I started visiting their centers, when I moved back last year, I felt that that was the right cause too. And it's been, besides for the writing process, it's been one of the other gratifying aspects of the entire journey.